Hi, I'm Joe. I'm raising funds for NHS Charities Together to try and offer a small amount of support to the people who are keeping us safe and healthy at the moment.
You started at what time?
Around 10 past six this morning. So I'll probably finish around 7 o'clock tonight, I guess. In the scheme of things, it's the smallest thing I could do, or the biggest contribution I can make, but it's a small thing in the bigger picture. But anything I could do to help the people who are working hard to keep us all safe and well, I think is good. It makes me proud when I finish it. It's the only thing that's going to get me to the end. I was doing some training anyway for other events this year, but this coming up and the magnitude of everything has made me realise there's no better way of focusing my efforts to try to raise some funds. So the country's in a position it's not been in most people's lifetimes. So if we can all pull together and try to make things better and help the people who are doing the most to help us, then that's important. A few years back myself, I had a health issue, and the NHS helped me a lot with that. I had an operation and I had part of my lung removed. So since then I've been looking at a way of giving thanks for that, and I guess this ties into that as well.
Last episode has been good, the one before that wasn't so good.
My knees are shot. when I start moving again after this, they'll be seized.
You're sunburnt the back of your neck, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm sure I am. I might turn this around. Very tight IT band, so just incredibly tight legs. I think I'm starting to cramp a bit.
And how are you feeling in your head?
Okay. It's just a bit daunting when I'm going to finish now.
The post-it notes, in order to count, so he's taking one off you, is he? And then...
Yeah, he takes them off me, puts them in the bucket, and every half an hour I then collect them and I count them and keep a tally on them. So I can see roughly how long he's got left and how many laps to go. And I try and tell him when the big milestones are coming up.
And you said that he was a bit wobbly about an hour ago. What do you mean by that?
Just like mentally trying to, I think the task seemed quite far off. He was still at 500 laps to go. And I think he was then thinking originally that he'd finish in maybe 2 hours time, but then knowing that it might actually be extended to 5 hours kind of started demotivating him. So I've got everyone on the phone. Everything he does is all or nothing. He'll put his heart and soul into everything.
Good mentally, just battling the leg pain.
I mean, you basically run from Gravesend to now the outskirts of Reading. I mean, that's a hell of a long way.
Yeah, it certainly is. Feels it now.
He can't do it, no one can.
Relieved, but yeah, happy, very happy.
I mean, do you realise what an extraordinary thing you've just done?
He picks up after two.
I think so.
I mean, you've just run, you know, 1,300 times in your garden. You've run the distance of, you know, from here all the way to Reading. I mean, it's insane. It's like the most boring ultramarathon in the world. You're still sane, and you did it.
And everyone watched it, like watching paint dry. I enjoyed it. I don't think I enjoyed it. I will tomorrow. Mum, there's nothing left of it. I can't possibly.